Alright, welcome to another Around the Pit video. We're going to do an appetizer. We're going to do a toasted ravioli. You'll see how well this comes out. Okay, it calls for milk, but I'm using half and half, so I don't have any left after I use it for my dinner tonight. So I'm going to see how well it works with half and half. Got a couple eggs in here for my mixture. I got oil going on the grill there with a pan. Okay. All right, simple egg mixture. Got some Italian style breadcrumbs here. Try to do about 2 cups worth. I'm gonna go ahead and add a little bit of salt and pepper to it. Give that a little mix. Okay, using some Rana pork cheese raviolis here. Got them at Hy-Vee. Couple of these dipped in here. Get one on a plate here. These shouldn't take too long. Yeah, I'm not a marinara sauce, so you're not gonna see no marinara sauce. I didn't bring the Parmesan cheese out here. That would be perfect after you got them done. I'm just coating them. Get here and just use my hand. It was. All right. Oh yeah. That grease is hot. All right, we're gonna test it with a little bit of breadcrumbs here. Oh yeah. We're gonna put the puffy side down first. Let's so I can get about five of them in there. Good luck trying to figure out what side is the puffy side. Yeah, look at that. I'm gonna let these go about 3 or 4 minutes just until they get golden. And then we'll flip them and do the rest. Look at that. Okay. Get these going. They cook up quick. Alright. That's it. Quick little appetizers. Look at those. Quick little appetizers. Alright, for the real test. Mmm. I don't know if you can see that cheese. Oh man, that's good. All right, quick little 5 minute appetizer. Really good, you can use it with marinara sauce or Parmesan cheese or whatever. But, toasted ravioli. We'll see you next time on Around the Pit.